guys, and welcome back to my FIFA 14 Marseille career mode videos series. And well, today is episode 5. I did say I was going to finish this series off. I'm going to try and do it as quickly as possible. Most likely just calendar sim. But at the moment, we're just trying to bring in Kevin Volland, because he's a top player at his current club. I haven't played this for a while. I haven't played FIFA for a while, actually. You know, I've just been playing. I recently got Borderlands 2 pre-sequel. Borderlands 2 pre-sequel is a very good game. Also, highly advise you to get it. Oh, here we go, Kevin Volland. Yeah, it's whenever, it's so annoying. This is retarded. Okay, no one cares. Oh, 40 grand. I mean, you want a bigger role. Didn't I already give you crucial first team play in 1-18? This guy's gonna be like the star of, bright light of the Bilbao career mode that I'm doing alongside the Sunderland career mode. Alright, so that's everyone now. So we're now just going to calendar sim, basically, because I'll basically calendar sim everything, and I'll be right back. Alrighty guys, so as you can see, that was the end of the season, and we actually finished in second place, just one goal difference behind PSG, and I mean, that is really good. We're keeping it up with PSG. Now let's go have a look at this. We lost in the final to Monaco of the, basically the equivalent of the League Cup. We were knocked out of this. Where were we knocked out of this? We were knocked out in the semis by PSG. Champions League, they're still going. We got knocked out by Galatasaray. Euro League, we weren't in that. What the heck? Why is Real Madrid in the Europa League? Alright, go figure then. Alright guys, so that is the end of this series. I'll leave you guys with a squad report. And until next time, see you later.